Wildcats. We are your guest anchors for today. My name is Adriana.
And my name is Grayson. So glad to see everyone.
It's a Friday, January 28th. It's Disney Day.
We hope that everyone enjoys all of the amazing Disney outfits and costumes.
It feels so magical if we were at Disney World.
I'm curious, if we could go to Disney, what would be the most exciting thing you could see?
To see Mickey.
I would be most excited to see all the cool rides.
It would be so cool to see all the fun stuff at Disney. Let's see what our facts we have for today.
Good job, guest anchors. Hey, since it's Disney Day, what do you got for us?
Well, I can't start the fact of the day without another Disney joke.
Oh, no. I thought you were done with those.
Nope. Why shouldn't you give Elsa a balloon?
Maybe because she would freeze it into ice.
Wrong, because she would let it go.
Let it go.
No, not that song again!
Hey, we still have a fact for today!
Don't worry, I got a fact for you. And have you watched a Disney movie before?
Minnie, why do you ask?
Can I sense characters in the background?
Mm-hmm.
Oh! A scavenger, kind of like a scavenger hunt where you have to find the hidden stuff?
Yeah, you scared us, but yes, just like that. So next time you see a Disney movie, see if you can find some Disney characters.
When I get home today, I'm gonna see if I can find them in a Disney movie.
Me too. Until then, can you tell us what's for lunch?
Of course. For lunch, we're having cheese pizza, turkey, cheese hoagie, or chef salad, corn, carrots, banana, and milk.
No, we are just guest anchors, but we know something you don't.
What do you mean?
It's Mrs. Wolf's birthday!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!
Cha cha cha!
Happy birthday, dear Miss Wolf! Happy birthday to you!
And many more!
Wolfpack!
Cats, happy Friday. It's time for Wolf Swords of Wisdom, TGIF, and Disney Day. All right. From Confucius, ancient Chinese teacher. He says, when we see people of good character, we should think of being the same as them. In other words, when we see someone doing good things in the world, we should think of being good in our own special way. Confucius goes on to say, when we see people of bad character, we should examine ourselves. He's saying that when we see someone doing things that aren't against what we know is good, we should ask ourselves such questions as, is this someone whom I want to act like? Is this what's best for me? Today, take a look at whom you are holding up as a role model. Then think about what Confucius says and take another look. With something to think about, these are Wolf Swords of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not.
Celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate.
We would like to say happy birthday to all those that have a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a very happy birthday.
Welcome back
to Shoutouts!
All the facts!
All right, who's going first?
Yeah, I am.
Me.
Me. Oh, no, you.
Kinsley, grade one. I want to give a shout out to Mr. Day for being a good teacher.
Kate, grade five. I want to give a shout out to all the teachers and Miss Hales and Miss Wolf for letting our school have a great time here.
Wow.
All of the teachers, even my mom and you.
Hey, grade fifth. I want to give a shout out to Bailey in fifth grade and Miss Hales as a class for being the best.
Lily, grade four, wants to give a shout out to Mr. Day for helping her with the ukulele.
Gaddon in grade two wants to give a shout out to Miss Wilzer for being the best teacher.
Okay, grade five. I want to give a shout out to Miss Holzheiser for putting up with our class and letting us have fun and have parties. Wow.
Gabriel, second grade. I want to give a shout out to Miss Lewis and Miss McGee for being the best and doing fun things.
Good job!
It's worth waiting for. Stay calm, sit tight. Wait just until it's dance break time at Hot Dog
Let's
Hill.
Let's go!
Get up!
Get up!
And reach for the sky!
Jump up! Jump up! Jump up on the couch!
Who's up? Get in the funny bus!
Get in the funny bus!
Right now!
Everyone is family, and we love to play. But helping is our business, each and every day. Around with my friends, I get up and dance around with my friends. I get up and dance around with my friends. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. It's a brand new day. What you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stop on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Thank you, Mr. Anchors, for being on our show today. Okay, and that's bomb.
Bailey, look!
No!
Bye!
Bye!